up and running. Well, the first 15 seconds of the match. Each one of the bots crossing the red line gains 3 points apiece. They can score a hatch panel, it's two. If they can score a pod, it's three. It's 12-9 coming out of the sandstorm in favor of the Red Alliance with T minus 120 seconds left to go until we ready ourselves to leave Planet Primus and go into deep space. 33-44, Space Dragon. And one of their cargo pods bounced out of the cargo ship and onto the planet surface. 63-41, collect cargo pods. They've reached their arm out. They're going to try to place it in the Red Alliance cargo bay at 53-32. The Toaster Tech team does the same. And 63-41 successfully places a cargo pod worth 3 points for the Red Alliance. It's 18-9 with 80 seconds left to go. Now 24-9 in favor of the Red Alliance. 53-32 trying to score another 3 points, which they did just then, making it 24-12. As 33-44 grabs a cargo pod, all three of the bots have cargo pods in their possession for the Red Alliance. 45-16, the Hyperion team scoring for the Red Alliance in the cargo ship. 53-32 scoring as well, as it's 27-15 in favor of the Red Alliance. T-minus 48 seconds left to go. As 51-32, that's the Robo Clover, approach the front of the cargo ship with a hatch panel, gaining 2 points for the Blue Alliance. It's 30-17 right now in favor of the Red Alliance with under 25 seconds left to go until we're ready for launch. All the red bots, they're up on the platform. And 69-05 is up on the platform as well. 3 points, now it backs off. All three of the Blue Alliance robots trying to get up onto the platform, the half platform, to gain 3 points. As 51-32, looks like they may have gotten stuck, and they're off the platform just a little bit. It's 3 points for every robot that's on the lower level of the habitat platform. If they can climb to that second level, it's worth 6. And then if they can get all the way up to level 3, that's 12 points for the Alliance. And we have the score. Let's watch the board. Red Alliance rockets into the atmosphere. 39-20 ahead of the Blue Alliance.